And a word to music today, we're visiting with Levon, Michael Hall, Travis Marsh, and Jake Singleton. And Jake, you were kind of the odd man out because Travis and Michael had already been together, and they heard you playing in a band, right?
That's right. We were playing in separate bands at the same gig, and basically I heard them and kind of wanted in, so.
they needed a third guy.
Stole
problem. Yeah, but the problem you had one problem, though.
I was a drummer originally, and they really needed a bass player to really fill the pocket they were going for, so I learned bass real quick, so I could audition for this.
Okay. The next song you're going to do, Whatcha Do, you want to tell us a little, Travis, could you tell us about this?
Whatcha Do? Well, why don't you say it, Jay?
That's it. I mean, this is kind of, you've been through a great relationship, but you've fallen off the edge, and it's kind of when you realize that you haven't shaved in a while, and you've been in the same underwear since that day with the breakup. And
Whatcha Do?
What you do.
Man. All right. Well, let's hear it. Levon, take it away, guys.
What you do when you lose her? Like every fool, let love walk away.
There we get to hear a little of that three-part harmony that's so such a trademark for Levon. And we'll have more music with Levon on Words and Music right after we take this break. So don't go away.